So here we are at the local izakaya. I'm really pissed off. But this guy, see the big guy at the end. This sake looked really good. He just opened a big bottle of new sake. These guys have been drinking this sake, and I said I wanted one. And he said to me, "It's not Pocari." And I didn't get the joke, and what he really means is, it's not Pocari, so don't drink it like it's a soft drink. But the problem with Gaijin is, once they start drinking sake, they drink it like it is a soft drink. And this is, once Gaijin get drinking this stuff, it is dangerous because it's easy to drink, but it's 16%, it's like a wine, you can drink a bottle in no time. And so if you're drinking sake in Japan, be careful. And it is, this sake is quite nice. And so I asked this guy, this guy's drinking shochu. And this shochu is, that's about $30 for that. $30 for that. And each time he comes into the bar, he pays 600 yen, I think, to get his bottle out, and he can drink from it. But obviously he will spend more money as well on food and maybe other drinks. But that's the drink situation in the local bar, Suiraku, in Iwakura, Japan. There you go. I wanted to film this lady and this guy before what they had. They had ebi, shrimp, but they had eggs with it. They had eggs with the ebi. And they were turquoise. I could have shown you that, but my phone was dead. And the eggs were an unbelievable colour. So hopefully I can bring you the photograph of that one day. Anyway, that's it from Suiraku. Bye bye.